got the bags? Who took my bags?
Full speed ahead.
When it comes to cleaning up his neighborhood, Richard Brown isn't slowing down.
I've been wanting to cut this tree down for about 2 months now. I'm getting at it too. It's drug infested. It's people using drugs in and out of these houses, the whole nine yards.
Crime here isn't slowing down either.
You have the YMCA. You have a lot of area around here where children need to play. And I don't think that they should play around drugs being sold, guns being shot.
I grew up here. I got 8 daughters. I got 23 grandkids all around here. And they scared to walk to the store.
Antonio Grocery Store, that is. Just a couple weeks ago, it was wrapped in police tape. The scene of a shooting that took the life of 27-year-old Christian Watt.
Just not about that incident, but he sparked the plug for us.
A man Richard knew well.
You know, that was my nephew.
Now turning his pain into purpose, alongside other community members.
We gonna cut this tree down? You ready? Whoa. We want our neighborhoods back, and so this is the first step in doing that.
As others call to close the corner store.
Why would they want a store shut down if it's providing good things and nutritious things in this community? So obviously there's something happening that the community is not happy with.
Richard is focusing on what he can do today.
So it's a responsibility of mine to come out here and do what I'm doing and hopefully get some other people to take it on as a responsibility so it becomes personal.
Alyssa Kratz, Fox 43 News.